Jay-Z just released his Family Feud music video, which is a compelling infidelity-themed story. The video also features Beyoncé and their daughter Blue Ivy, among others. In the music video, Jay-Z is telling all about his sins to Bey in a church confessional, and this beautiful lady posted on her Instagram account a few pics from behind the scenes of her and her hubby on set. Beyoncé also sang about cheating and forgiving on her famous album called Lemonade back in 2016. She is wearing some fantastic outfits throughout the video. She can be seen standing over a church's altar, and she is wearing a navy dress with a massive cleavage, and she matched her outfit with a clerical headdress. She completed the look with a fabulous black corset. In another picture, Beyoncé rocks her strapless dress and long gloves. She paired the outfit with a white jacket that seems similar to a pair of angel wings. Another one of her fierce looks involves a black outfit that makes her amazing jewelry stand out. She is rocking some chunky chains, a cross necklace and checkers. There's also a picture in which Jay-Z and Beyoncé are looking at a phone together, and she's rocking a Love and White off-the-shoulder outfit. The video was directed by Ava DuVernay, and it delivers quite a powerful message, so you should definitely check it out. Beyoncé's looks are beyond amazing as well. Subscribe to our YouTube channel.